Okay, let's check our contamination in the no wash. Looks like I've got some contamination on tube. Also got some on this tube. And let's check the box.